last evening. It's called A Day in the Life of a Fool.